Hi, and welcome back to another Holiday Art Market here at Paint Creek Center for the Arts. If you've attended the Holiday Art Market in the past, you know that we are a nonprofit charity, and this is a wonderful way for us to showcase some of the artists that are in our local community, especially here in Oakland County. This year, though, we've done something a little bit different, and we've actually kept the retail portion down on the main floor, and it is literally packed floor to ceiling with handmade home goods and artwork and food as well this year from Michigan artists from around our neighborhood. This year is special because we will also be having a pop-up artist market each weekend upstairs in our gallery space. And then we're also wonderfully sponsored by Meyer. So we'll also be having free holiday art making workshops.
Paint Creek Center for the Arts is so thrilled to have the support of Meyer, who is making it possible for us to offer a total of 56 free workshops this holiday season. And we're making so many fun crafts as part of our free holiday art making workshops. These kind of things are the things that are treasured throughout the years and really help you to preserve those kind of memories that I think are so important around the holiday season. This year, we had to cancel the Art in Apples Festival, and so we have been looking for ways that we could support the artists in and around our community. And this is one way that we hope that you can come out and see some of the beautiful artwork that is being made.
Paint Creek Center for the Arts is going to be open Saturday and Sunday this year from 10 a.m. to 5 both days. Our hours will be changing throughout the holiday season, so please keep checking our website to see who's here, what workshops we're offering, and also what times we're open. For more information, please visit our website at www.pccart.org or call us at 248-651-4110. We'll be right back.